All right, so he's in a pretty good position for me to, let's see, he is vulnerable to Mounted Beast, vulnerable to Combat Finisher, so we can't kill him with a Combat Finisher. He hits Karagors, he can grapple, and he regenerates health. Oh, that's fine. Right, we can get rid of all of his Wii minions. Other than this, we can shoot, okay. Oh no, I missed. Do this. Jump down. Grab this guy. Brand him. And let him go. He's ours now. Well, that was easy. Good job. Okay, so let's go face the Warchief now. Or, wait, there's a piece of intel over here that I would quite like to grab so we can find out who this other guy is. Shush. It's okay. So there's a piece of intel over here, which we're gonna, it's just, like, literally right here. Oh, it's an archer. It's an archer. Oh, yep. Look. I'm here to fight you. Well, I'm not really, I'm here to interrogate you. give me the intel on this guy. Ooh, hello. He's got Ratbag's armor. Interesting. He's okay, also vulnerable to Mounted Beasts. Dismiss you. Get out of here. Where is he? He is here in. No, he's up here. Let's see. Mark target? No, he's the other way. The question is, oh, he's gained another follower. Yeah, so we're gonna go get this guy. Because my god, if we didn't, we'd probably die. And we can also get that intel that's all up there. Along the way. It's over by two of our guys, in fact. Three of our guys. Four, five, all of our guys. It's actually just in the middle of our guys. Like, every single guy around here is up. That's unfortunate if your brother was speaking ill of the Dark Lord. That was his fault. Not the Dark Lord, Sauron, obviously. Okay, so this guy has three. He has, oh, a Karagor Tamer. Hello, Rug the Karagor Tamer. Nothing he likes more than watching heads leave necks. Interesting. Let's dismiss you.
It made the slaver furious.
He's on our team now. Why are there so many of them? Who knows? Poor slave. This is still miles away. Let's jump down here and sprint. And we'll brand these routes along the way. Branding, branding, branding routes. Branding, brand, brand. branding. Well then, that was easy. Up here. The war chief is, no, the captain is, where? Is that him over there? There's a guy over here. Look at him. There. Lutbag is not the guy we are looking for, but he is a guy. Lutbag the poet. Do we want to take on Lutbag the poet? The question is, where is Lutbag? Is this him? He is connected to another war chief. But not the one we're looking for.
Ishgra.
Ishgra is there. Ishgra is the one we're looking for. Ishgra is also not surrounded by allies. So, we can pick him. Where's he going? Ishkra? Ishkra? Stealth brand! Oh my goodness gracious. Okay, Ishkra. Ishkra, are you thingy? Ugh.
To peel the flesh from your bones.
Ishkra, your armor is pretty cool, and I'd quite like to see you in the next game. So if you could become like my greatest follower, that would be fantastic. Let's dominate you. And then dismiss you. No, wait. Oh wait, no. He's actually, I wanted to thingy him. Whoops. Right, where is he? Mark target. Oh, he's miles away now. I wanted to thingy him to thingy the war chief so he would become war chief. Because he was beautiful. Like, I'm saying that about basically every orc that I come across. I'm like, oh, this guy could be it. This guy could be it. Let's see who looks best. I mean, the new guy could be. Because the new guy looks pretty cool. But at the same time, I like him. Let's see what. Wait. What's his strengths? Okay, he is actually pretty good. Compared to him, he's also actually pretty good, but he's vulnerable to magic beasts. Bloodthirsty. Blocks your stun wraith attacks. Interesting. So, I think we will go and find Ishkra Bone, what's his face? We'll get that back in the post for the first. Yeah, we'll grab him and we'll make him part of our team so that when we go for the war chief, you know, he's there, he's ready for us. And then we will homo brand. This guy better not see us. Boom, branded. Okay. Let's hide a second. Hold on. Is there a guy here? Yeah, there it is. Cool. Brand him. Then we'll go around the corner. Our archers are more terrifying than any puny elf with their tiny little bows and arrows. Interesting. We'll wait for a minute here for a lapbag to go and, I don't know, walk around a bit, I guess. Let's brand this guy. Let's then. Oh, there's another guy, look. Oh, it's the Karagor Tamer. I mean, perfect. Let's just stingy this guy a second. Yeah.
I am the Uruk Bard. A worthy foe is hard to find.
Wow, okay. Oh no. Don't retreat. Why are you retreating? Come back. No. Oh, he okay, let's interrogate him. He's ours now. Dismiss. And then we'll make our way. Oh, look at why are you crippled? Wait, he's crippled, that's why. No, he's the crippler. He's not crippled. Interesting. Zogdush, what's wrong with you? Why are you damaged?
So what happens after the Dark Lord comes back? No more fighting that time. We'll be drinking all the growth you want.
That is a very good question, actually. What does happen when the Dark Lord comes back? Look at that. Oh, look, he has intel. Give us. Like, I'm just branding everyone at this point. Also, there's two of my arcs are branded in this area, apparently. I have two captains around. I don't know where the other one is, but apparently there's two. So we will discover. Where's the Crippler guy? Crippler? Here we go. What's wrong with him? He. Doesn't have anything that says he's damaged when he comes into play. So wait, hold on. So we've got two captains in this area apparently. One of them is right. Wait. One of them is miles away apparently. I don't know. Anyway, it says we've got two captains. Don't know where the other one is. We'll find out, I guess. Right, so we'll go in here. Scout the perimeter. Do a little scout of the perimeter. Shoot this guy. Go in the corner. Shoot this guy. Go in the corner. Shoot this guy. Just shoot him a couple more times. Do we want to claim this guy? I forgot.
Dead man. Hope you're ready for a quick death. I've no taste for showmanship.
I like you. I've got no taste for showmanship. Oh, look at his weapon. What? Where is he on the list? Oh, he's over here. So he's connected to... Oh, that guy. Perfect. So he's one of our... Oh, both these guys are connected. Yeah, we're going to brand this guy for sure. What's he vulnerable to? Nothing. He can be damaged by combat finishers, though. Oh, well, that was easy. Let's brand him. And dismiss him. Go. Nope. Don't you dare. Oh, okay. Right here. Oh, wait, no, I can just grab you, dominate you. I don't think I've ever grabbed a shield guy. Gain the intel that you have. And find out about this guy. We got Horza One Eye. He is just insane. So now we've got two captains. Just two. Wait, I wanna see the other guy. No, the other guy. Who is this? Narug, the unclean. And look, we've got two captains over there. Who's here?
Skog
and
Shaka.
Interesting. And then we've got our other guy down here. Are either of these guys at all related to... Wow, Horza One Eye is, and so is, both of them are related to this captain. So we can take them, or this war chief. Let's just climb up here. There's a Thildin up here somewhere. Is it all the way up? Let's find out. Jump backwards because that isn't insane. What? Hold on, what? Well, that was close. We don't want anyone thinging the... Right, let's just... Nani here, Galar Mordor and all that nonsense. So let's look down here. We have a wall we can break. Berserkers we can shoot. Let's just shoot this berserker. Shoot this fellow here. Make sure there's no one else. Shadow Strike. grab him, interrogate him, gain the intel on the last guy on our list, Hark the Slippery, who is a guy. I don't know if he's related to any of them. We'll see. I say related, but they're literally just bodyguards. I just feel like saying related sounds so much better than saying whatever. Oh, what is our berserker doing? What is he doing? Interesting. Let us kill you. Uh-oh. Isn't what I meant to do, but that's fine. Kill him, then. He dead. Kill you, because why the heck is that a patrol? Let's check you. Hold on. He's vulnerable to... No, wait. This isn't... Hold on. Hold on. We've got Zogdush the Crippler. This guy is also nearby, apparently. He's in the exact area that we are in right now. Let's just look about a second. I don't see him. Oh, there he is. Horza One Eye is over there. Get down, bitch. Uh-oh. No, you won't. Please don't. Let's just snipe each one of these. Jump down here. Brand this guy. Because I need the... Oh, wow, that was easy. Let's just do... Hold on. Brand this guy? No, that didn't work. But somehow that guy... Ooh, no. Can he not be countered? Interesting. I do not think that's a good idea, but... Oh, come on. Go away. No one needs you. Boom. You guys were not expecting that, were you? Let's just... Oh, no. No, 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 no. Don't do it. Don't. Hold on. Move. Oh, wow. That is... Okay. That was not what I expected, but they just fought. And, yeah, he died. Let's see. Does that mean he's got... He's taken on... Has he taken on our guy? No. Wait. No, he's only got two now. He has taken on... No one. No, he's taken on this guy, hasn't he? Bone Crusher. Yeah, it's fine. We'll kill them both, it's fine. Alright, let's go get this other guy. Seeing as we're in the area. Oh, the stronghold is now on lockdown or alert or whatever.